Now, I just got done with the training class, and they really had this big section on customer service. But I put it to you, and I put it to TriMet, that you cannot have customer service when you have an operator stuck in a meat grinder. You have full load for 3 straight hours with no recovery time, and yet you think that bus operators are able to provide customer service. It's amazing that bus operators are able to survive, never mind provide customer service. If you want customer service, you have to provide your operators with a livable environment. That means recovery time when loads are heavy. You can't expect an operator such as myself to continue to work for hour after hour with full load and be able to function in a customer service frame of mind. It doesn't work. You can't get customer service when you're treating your employees in an environment